Okay.
Welcome in, YouTubers. This is going to be part two of the Cyberpunk playthrough that we are doing. We were just about to go into a brain dance so that we could find something for Evelyn. That's about all we got. We're doing a corpo playthrough, in case you're wondering. And I think we should just get into it and try to find what we were doing. We're in right now, right? Oh, man, I have to remember how to do the brain dance thing. Now I have to find the relic. Oh, God.
You look like a cut of fuckable meat, are you?
Evelyn, she... I felt her fear.
That was creepy.
Sure got it under control quick, too.
I said no.
They'll have my head for this.
Then, you shall perish for a good cause.
But,
make yourself comfortable. I need a minute.
Listen in on that conversation, V. Could be something important.
Oh my god. I forgot that the brain dance thing is like so much to soak in. There's like so many different things happening. Listen in again. Okay, so rewind. Might have been a bad idea to quit. Right as this came in. Editing mode? Okay. Military grade cyberware. Okay, danger extreme. Is there anything... Leaving signal range. Okay, well, let's just play again here.
Cut fuckable meat, are you?
I don't know, am I?
I said no.
They'll have my head for this.
Then, you shall perish for a good cause.
But
make yourself comfortable.
Okay, so, is there anything to scan in here? This is just like, in the audio layer, scan the phone as he talks. So is he talking into a phone? How do I go between layers? Oh my god, like there were so many different things. It's just, there's a reason why people don't edit videos with a controller. Okay, editing mode, and then switch layer, and then scan.
Here in a drone, ventilation and cooling. Servers, gotta be.
Okay.
The doodads in here need to be controlled.
What about your phone? Do you have a phone? Is this whole thing a phone? This whole screen a phone?
Make yourself comfortable. I need a minute to finish.
Oh, that phone.
We shall see soon enough.
Okay. Scan phone.
I need a minute to finish.
Program is still in the trial phase. We cannot take it to market.
You're breathtaking.
I was like, whoa, Keanu Reeves is in the phone? Oh my god. Steven, thank you very much for becoming a YouTube member. We did just start. I'm not sure if notifications are going out or... Do I even have this listed as public? I might not even have this listed as public. I'm just sitting here streaming to no one right now. Oh my god, let me go see if I can fix that. I mean, Davis found it. But like, I was like, oh weird, no notifications going out. Only way you would find this is if you were like specifically looking for this, because I don't think I turned on public. Let me go look, just in case, because freaking rip otherwise. Well, again, thank you very much, Davis, for coming to YouTube member. That's very kind of you. Okay, let me see if I can make sure that's on, because I feel like I didn't turn it on. Maybe I did. I turned it on. Okay, we're good. So notifications just have to go out, and then we will be good. Good. Excuse me. All right. Well, let's keep her going here then, man.
Soon enough. Please speak with your father. He's taken a particular interest in this project. He can certainly explain the risks.
My father's a tired, visionless old graybeard who thinks nothing will change and he'll live forever in his tiny frozen bubble.
I should not even be listening to such things.
You will listen to this. Saburoi is an adult despot.
How do I pause?
Finally removed from reality. stuck in some fossilized vision of a world that no longer exists. Of a world that may never have existed. We have not seen eye to eye for the past 20 years. I am quite sure we want now.
Read the documentation carefully. The relic requires specific storage conditions. You must provide them.
Heard that? Relic docs gotta be around here somewhere. Look for them.
Okay, so you gotta go find the relic documents, I suppose. We can also scan the apartment security systems. I don't know how you call this place an apartment. Jesus Christ. Holy man. Okay, so playback mode again, and then I can look around through her eyes. But I need to find other things, like in the visual layer. Scan the data pad. Okay. Where the heck is this data pad? Oh, that's a phone.
Sorry to make you wait. Business can be stupid.
It wasn't long. Not even long enough for me to grow bored. Is everything all right? You seem tense.
Ew.
Edgy.
Moment. It will pass.
I can get to work on that. Just one condition.
You wish to make demands of me.
Only one. Focus on me. Oh, got any candy?
Got any candy? I want some candy. I gotta scan his data pad when it's on, right?
Steph was pretty fun last time.
Bedroom. Nightstand.
I've got an idea. Be right back.
Okay. Well, she's going off to cause trouble. Wait, can I scan the security system or something? Oh my god, there's like so much to soak in here. Oh my god! Datapad, 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 datapad. Scan that datapad.
Very nice. But come here already.
I want to scan your datapad.
Just a sec. Looking for the perfect thing. Ah, you'll like this.
What? Look at that. Okay, I gotta scan your data pad. Okay, now let's take a look at this. Is that a gun?
Loaded. Safety's on. Good to know, though. Once you're in there, don't forget about that iron. Manual details a special temp-controlled container. Relic needs to be kept real cool.
So Chip's gotta stay in the freezer.
Yep, could damage it otherwise. Okay, switch on thermal layer detector in the editor. Should be easier to spot where your Nobu's keeping the chip.
I didn't even realize there was a thermal layer. Pokemon Hunter? Yeah, we just started the stream. Like, just started the stream. So, now we gotta go find some cold stuff, huh? Well, you're looking pretty hot. You're looking hot. You're looking warm. Okay, so maybe we go backwards a little bit. Let's see how much farther this goes, I guess. Ew.
It's like I'm really...
V, eye on the prize, focus.
What are you eating?
Warui kome. I miss this. You.
I know.
Ew. Start doing them. They did it. They totally did it. Okay, so how do I go backwards?
Why not?
Wait, Sensei.
They banged. Bebe. Okay, well now let's go try to find the relic, I guess, or scan security stuff. There's all sorts of stuff to do here. And now she was working on stuff in here. Do not click any ads for penis enlargement.
Come here already.
I love that he spells penis with a one. This is to make it so it doesn't like show up in search or something. Okay. As always, we thank you for using our services. Your time in the clouds, whatever that means. You're just like snooping here, aren't you, lady? Snoopty boopty. So this thing is acting like there's a clue in this area, right? Is that what that means? Those little highlighted areas on the thingy? What do I think of the game? I think the game's great. I'm definitely having trouble keeping up my bitrate though, so that's not good. Is the stream stuttering or are we good to go? Y'all let me know. Let me go ahead and try to find where, oh my god, my internet's all over the place. Well, you guys are gonna have to let me know, I guess. Seems like it might just be broken right now. Thermal layer. So I gotta find a cold area, huh? Something that looks blue da-ba-dee-da-ba-die. Leaving signal range. So there's a bunch of places. Are you in the iguana? That'd be funny. Does the iguana have the chip? Iguana's pretty... Oh. So let's just check cold things, man. There's all sorts of things to scan. There's a visual layer here. Automated turret. Oh, God.
Automated turrets. Latest scanner model. Systems all connected to the server.
Can you shut them off?
Externally? No way. Gotta get in, check out how they link into the system first.
Okay, so then if I... Well, actually, if I go right here, and then editing mode, there's apparently something to scan in this green area, but we already did this, did we not? Wait, if that's a cooling system... Maybe. Okay. Either way, we have to find a cold chip. Now, part of me thinks it's worth just going over here a little bit, where the little clue-looking area is. Right here. So apparently there's a clue sitting somewhere around in this area. No? Can you be scanned? Can you be scanned? Can you be scanned? Can you be scanned? So one of these things is going to be able to be scanned. Theoretically, right? Based off of how the timelines are supposed to provide clues. If I recall from the brain dance instructions, but maybe I'm a little out of sorts here. Oh, here we go. Look at that.
Air conditioning, standard model for hotels of this caliber. Temp matches that stipulated in the docs, but no way the chip's hiding there. Too risky. Temp fluctuations, risk of damage.
Well, there's apparently much more to go through here. So let's go backwards and keep looking. Can I go in here? No. Motion sensor camera, okay.
Shit, camera's packed with new tech. Motion sensors, heat sig activators, IFF.
You skilled enough to kill it all?
Mucho more than enough. Just need access to their subnet.
Mucho. Mucho more. I'm not even sure that that's correct Spanish there. Alright. So there's a big source of clues in this area. But I mean, I already scanned this, so does that mean that there's an additional one? So this is kind of very tutorial-y because these brain dance things seem to be like they're a big deal. Oh, here we go. Now we're getting some more thermals. Well, what about you, huh?
Oh, Donaghy's. Looks like Mr. Arasaka had something to celebrate. Really think you'll find the chip in there? No way. Temp's too low. Could fluctuate. Nice try, though.
This took me a little bit to get used to, but now I'm kind of understanding the brain dance thing a little bit more. It's making more sense. All right, so there's a few things to scan here, apparently. Phone. Can I scan each other? Like, why are we glowing? Like, we already did these scans, did we not? Ooh, thermally bermally, what have we got in here? Oh, this might be it.
Just a fancy ass fridge.
Hey.
The tip doesn't match the guidelines. Won't find a thing here.
Nothing. Okay, well, I want to go back to the first visual thing before we get all thermally. All right, let's see if there's anything worthwhile in here. Oh, okay, here we go. Okay, what do we got? Alarm system, there it is.
Alarm firmware is fresh, but saw excited birds chirping on a BBS. Something about lots of seeds falling through this sieve. Let me generate keys. I can forge their six.
Mm-hmm. Nice.
Looks like all their security systems are linked to the hotel subnet. We need the flathead. No other way to shut down these systems.
The what?
Can't get around them ourselves?
Nope. At least I'm fresh out of ideas.
This thing is so creepy, by the way.
No.
They'll have my...
All right, so let's get thermally here. Few things to look at. We looked at that already. This is looking pretty hot. I'm telling you, man. Oh, look at the iguana, like, changes. It was colder before.
But make yourself
that level of detail is silly. Having your iguana change. Ooh, baby, what is this?
Right, grab the heat sig. Matches the spec in the docks.
Yorinobu's got the case here. Guaranteed.
Mm-hmm. We got it. Good work. Looks like we got everything we need. Quit out of the editor.
No. There's more. At least it looks like there could be more. Maybe not any more that's worthwhile. I just feel like if it's going to give me more clues, like, is it going to make my life easier if I get them all? Know what I'm saying? Because that's exactly what those little blips mean on the timeline, correct? I don't see anything, though. Now we're out of the thermal, but now if we come over here, we'll be in the audio, right? So there should be an audio something. I'm super confused about it. Because this was already done.
Long may exist. Overwork and may never come. We have not seen five of you. Something to be stupid.
Well, maybe I don't care that much, to be honest. Like, I thought I would care. But if we got what we needed, maybe it's not worth it. Because we already looked at all this. Yeah, whatever. Doesn't matter.
Get everything you need?
Yep. That'll do. Thanks, Judy.
We got it. Later, T-Bug. Nice work today. See you soon.
I'll wipe the cache on your data. You were never here.
Keep it. I'll put it on Ev's tab. Portable device for handling BDs. I already uploaded your calibration settings.
Oh, thanks.
Not as sophisticated as what we got here, but should do the trick. And it keeps you out of harm's way. Clever. Speaking of harm's way, know what I see looking at you? Walking, talking corpses.
What if I say nothing?
Judy, relax. Nobody will ever know.
Evelyn, please. No shortcuts. You go that route, City'll always win. So be careful.
Of course I will be. Besides, we'll talk in a bit.
I wonder if notifications have been weird today, because I feel like my other video is performing a little weird too. I wonder if everything's kind of bizarre. Oh well. Nothing you can do about it.
V, one sec. Let's walk.
Let's go, Ev.
Well, not worry. Arasaka will flag and screen anyone who's had dealings with Yorinobu.
Oh, they'll have a long list then. Packed full of big names. Much bigger than mine. You tell me who they check first. Corpo hotshots and cutthroats? Or a little bedroom plaything like me?
Think I see how you know so much about Yorinobu.
It's simple. Men like pillow talk a bit too much.
So it's just about the sex?
Biz. And biz only.
You're sure Yorinobu doesn't expect this kind of move from you?
He's got no idea. Trust me. He's too busy with Netwatch to give me that kind of attention. Besides, even if some suspicion takes root in his mind, it shouldn't matter. He won't react in time. And that's something you'll handle, right?
So evil, man.
Intel on Yorinobu, the chip, the BD from Compeki. Winds are right. Plan's perfect. A job like this comes one in a million.
Thanks. Now the punchline, please.
Just sounds too good to be true. What's the catch?
Cold feet. Are you looking to get out of it?
I want to know if you're really in control here. That you're not sending me into the sort of shit I can't wade out of.
V, I have zero reasons to haze you. We're in this together. Really. Trust me that I got this.
Okay, so what now?
So, what now?
V, do this job for me. I mean me alone.
Uh-oh.
No splitting the payout with anyone else. No middlemen. No Dex.
You want to fuck over our fixer? I knew something was up.
Dex is a middleman. And useless one at this point.
Evelyn, you don't mess with fixers. That's the one rule every merc in this city knows and actually follows.
But if we're smart...
Doesn't matter. Mistake like that'll cost you your rep. And without a rep, you're nobody. You sure you want to do this?
Better ask yourself that question. Do you want to spend the rest of your days blasting scabs? Or become a legend overnight? Your choice.
No fucking way. Dex took a leap with me. He trusts me.
Now I'm doing the same. 50%. With cred like that in your account, you won't need Dex for anything.
Boy, what do we do?
No, Evelyn, it's not just about the money.
I thought you were a merc. I thought it was always about the money.
Not behind the back of someone who trusts me. Sorry.
Fine. I never asked. But V? I just hope you're as good as you are naive. If you need me, call. I'll send you my number.
Okay.
Good luck.
See, like...
Now go. I need a few words with Judy.
I can't sit here and trust this girl because if she's already... If her whole thing to get in with me is to backstab Dex, well then she's gonna backstab me.
How things looking, Miss V?
Turns out Evelyn's recording from Compeki was worth our time.
Beautiful. T-Bug already called. Said she's working her magic. And the flathead?
Nothing yet. On it now.
T-Bug says no chance at that chip without that bot. To work then, Miss V.
Well, let's go see what we can do here. Call Militech Agent Meredith Stout. Okay, how do I do phone? Game on. Looks like Dex Deshawn tossed the ball in our court, but scoring a pro fixer is only half the battle. In this biz, you either go big or you go home, so this is our chance to shine. With Jackie at your side, what could go wrong? Okay. A lot to soak in here. Oh, I have perk points and attribute points available. I had no idea. I don't even know what perk points are. I'm assuming it's for these things or what? Open perks? Whoa, dude! I had no idea about any of this crap. Holy man, I'm just sitting here playing the game. There's a lot to soak in here, dang. I'm gonna do some of this later. I don't wanna sit here and stare at it. Welcome on in, Juan. Hello, hello, hello. Ooh, I got things I can wear. Like this. Ooh, looking pretty good. Can't wear a hat. I wanna wear a hat. Screw this hat. I would take it off. Here we go. Lower body. Short shorts. What? Let me wear my short shorts. Imagine running in there with short shorts with a mod. Oh my God, they have a mod. 16 armor versus 3. Oh my God, I'm wearing the short shorts. Didn't realize these things had armor. Okay. 9 armor versus whatever the heck I had before. The hat provides armor. What about shoes? I had no idea I could get armor, dude, off of wearing short shorts. I'll take it. How's it going, Luna? Hello, hello, hello. Okay, how do I even call her? Your booty shorts are more powerful than pants? Yeah, they are. All right, let me see here. Oh, here we go. That's how I do it. Let's call you.
Stout here. Start by telling me how you got this number.
No more than your number. Heard you misplaced a convoy.
You shut him up. Spill what you know. Don't make me wait.
Transport fuck-up's toxic for you. I know. So listen carefully.
What?
You and me are gonna meet.
It's hard to say.
See if we can't find a way to help each other out.
Mutual self-interest. Agreed. First exit off Skyline, driving towards the NID. Storm channel under the overpass. Meet you there.
Okay. Well, let's roll here. You're playing the Nomad route right now? Dude's probably totally different, isn't it?
And she's rattling on.
You okay?
Stuff, yada, yada, yada.
Oh boy, yikes.
All the while, I'm angling to get.
Let's go find Jackie.
Because I need her to cover for me that afternoon.
So the optional one is the one that's on the marker right now. Well, let's roll. I like driving in this game? I don't know. There's nothing about it that's like, oh my God.
There a problem?
No, I'm just leaving. You got a problem? Okay. Nomad doesn't let you have cyber on your skin? Interesting. U-turn.
Look. Mama out the strip and gotta make it out the pools. Dope all in my sock, I'm trying to make it double too quick. If you try to talk, it should be money, no excuses. Trill Illuminati, Illuminati on the loom.
You see it translate? That's so cool. He's calling me the year of the monkey? Hey, that's the year I was born. Dude, this highway is pretty cool. Oh, wow. Oh, sorry. Look at that view. Wow. Did I say hate? Oh, hate your face. I got a feeling I'm not allowed to go this way. How do I get down? Is that a gremlin? I don't know. Are there gremlins in here? How do I get down off the highway?
So they see me, I'm flying in a crib. Satellite high
Dude, you have like text messages you have to keep up on? Interesting. Oh crap, I was supposed to take the highway. The other ramp. Okay. Let me do it. I don't drive like this in real life, chat, I swear. I think it's cool that there's music that I can play that isn't copyright. That's a booty. Bottoms up. Oh boy. This game looks so pretty. Apparently there's a lot more cars on the PC version. Is that true? How the hell do I get down off of these roads? I don't know where I'm going. The map assisting is not really helping me. Is there like a fast travel system or something? Dude, there's so much on the map. So I gotta get here. Or I gotta go here. Is there a way to like teleport though? Because I have no idea how the hell to get over here. Because this, I have guiding behind my face cam in the top right, but it keeps not telling me where to go correctly. It's good to know that GPS still sucks in 2077. There's a lot of cars in the Xbox version? Really? Which Xbox? Because it's like kind of a dead city here. Okay, where am I going? It's telling me to go this way. All right, maybe I can go this way. Did he just rhyme with pickle? Okay, I think we're getting somewhere now. Oh, there's water right there. Yikes. Can I honk? Oh god. I can honk. Just like trying to scissor my way down here. Not the new one, you're borrowing it? Okay. Okay, we're getting closer. Slowly but surely, we're getting there. Oh, there's like radio stations. I had no idea. Wait, why is my thing... Ugh. Chat, I'm telling you, this GPS is terrible. I feel like I gotta show it to you just so you can see how confusing it's been. Wait, now it's telling me to meet with Jackie? Okay, how do I switch objectives? Maybe that's why it's so confusing. He's telling me to flip around. How do I do this one? Track. Here we go. Oh my lord. Oh, I killed someone. police introduction and any illegal activity such as theft or attacking civilians will result in a bounty. Oh boy. I didn't mean to. Are you fine? Are you dead? Are you definitely dead? Goddamn. Okay, I'm leaving. I'm just trying to get to my objective. And the GPS keeps changing its mind. It's like it keeps rerouting me. Ow. You guys can't see the star that's showing up here either, can you? I don't really know where the best spot for me to be is yet, frankly. Right here, maybe? Maybe this is it. Well, let's have my people talk with your people here. Okay.
Look lively. Meredith Stout. Take it you were the one to call?
That's me!
That'd be me.
Well.
Thought you could blackmail me, bitch? Set conditions? Got any more for me? Calm the fuck down. I just want to talk.
Christ, Meredith.
Shut your trap. That fucking thing ready?
All set.
Now answer my questions. Honestly. Forthrightly. Are you here alone?
I'll tell you who's alone. You. Failed to recover that transport, and you're done. With not a soul willing to help.
Not another word. Do a sweep, now. Now listen, please. This piece of shit, Anthony Gilchrist. Is he your contact? Is he the one who leaked intel on the convoy?
Got no ties to Militech. None.
Checks out.
So how the fuck do you know so much?
Come on, all corps use the same playbook. I know the game inside out.
You're naughty this year, Machi T. Thanks for following on Twitch. So, I kinda don't remember why we're talking to this girl. Other than it was a thing I could do.
Listen, I know where the transport is. I can help you. Just want a favor in return.
I told you! I fucking told you! I'm not the mole! Jesus Christ!
Shut him up!
Unhand me now before I...
He's very intimidating.
Her you can let go. Wanna hear what she has to say.
Oh my god, we should kill her.
I need a bot. Flathead model. Guys who ripped you off haven't. Promise me that bot. I'll point the finger.
You have a plan how to deal with them?
Could just take it by force, but they're expecting payment, so I could go that route too.
Fine, the latter. But on one condition. You pay with our money.
Not the kind of subtlety they teach at Militech. Chip spiked with a virus, clearly.
That is true.
Something goes wrong. I'm the one they'll fill full of holes, not you. Time you were straight with me. What's on there?
A tracing algorithm. Latches on to financial streams. Nothing you need to worry your head about.
Sure.
Sounds solid enough. I'm in.
I don't know what I'm doing. Sure, why not? Some shards you find in the world will contain information hidden behind encryption measures. To decrypt a shard, first either open a notification when you acquire it or find a location.
You pay with that chip, and that's all you gotta worry about. Try to fuck me in any way, and I'll be seeing you real soon.
I want your drone. Give it to me. Oh, they're gone. Well, that was a lot. Remove the virus chip. Okay, how do I do that? Shards? Oh, I have so many of them. Militech data shards. Is that what I just got? Oh my god. What the hell does all this mean? Sequence required to upload. Are these two choices or do I gotta do them all? So there's neutralize and there's copy. No Twitch? Not yet. We might do Twitch tonight. I might even do DBD tonight. We'll see. Makes a copy of the daemon infecting the shard. Okay. So BDBDFF55. Wait. But I... Why is the... Uh-oh. Wait, do I have to... Wait, what? Oh, I can only select in the same... What? What did I just do? Did I mess something up there? Boy, I have no idea what I'm supposed to be doing with this. Wait, did I just mess up? Like, haven't you done? Well, there was like a tutorial thing, but it didn't really explain what I was supposed to be doing. I was like, here, tap this, but it didn't. I didn't realize there was like choices and it's only one thing you can do and yada yada. Did I copy the stuff? Bro, I have no idea what I just did. It seems like it's a big deal, though. Okay, well, oops, maybe. I don't know. The hell am I listening to?
Bo-po-si.
Digging this radio. Planning on getting all the endings? I don't know. I'm just playing the game, man. I have no idea how big this game is or what I'm getting myself into. I'm just having fun. I haven't like researched this game and watched a bunch of people play it and yeah, I don't know anything. I'm just sitting here hanging out, you know. You know, just enjoying the video game. What the hell is this? Oh, is this a fast travel thingy? Yeah, it is. There's definitely a lot of different elements to this game. Oh boy, especially if you like take a night off and then try to come back to it. You're like, oh, what was I doing? How about you get out of the goddamn road? Oh my god, you're like a cat. Walking in front of people. See how bad this GPS is?
Yes,
Here we go. What am I listening to?
There you are.
It's me. It's me, Jackie.
Let me hear what you squared away.
Oh boy.
T-Bug show any sign of life? You two talk?
She's up to date and fired up to work with Dex. Preparing already. They're familiar, you know? Worked together before Dex took his break.
Been waiting long?
Mi madre always said patience pays off, so...
So, Dex already paid the maelstromers for the Corpo bot. Thing is, can't be sure the gang goons are still willing to hand it over.
He paid up front? Hijone. Well, whatever. Let's go get this tech. You scheme yet? You got a plan?
I thought I got a credit card, or am I not allowed to use it again?
Hello?
Militech and me, we found some common ground. They're footing the bill for the bot.
There's a lot of scratch to toss away.
Forget it, Jack. It'll be like we never had it in the first place. Anyway, who knows how this deal's gonna shake out. Besides, cred chip's leased.
Well, shit. Soon as they learn that, it'll be our blood on the floor. You might want to fill them in on that.
I mean, tell them we trade in toxic cash? Then they will be pissed.
Well, sometimes it's better to play with an open hand, you know? Just saying. So, into the Borg Beast Den.
Let's go see these bastards.
All right, let's knock on their door. See if they even open up.
Am I riding the bike? Oh, no. Here we go.
I hate these Borg fuckers. Had to be them.
Just a gang like any other, right?
I think the Valentinos. They follow God and the Santa Madre. Honor means something to them. You know what they want, how they get it, and what pisses them the fuck off. With Maelstrom, you just never know. Go on, let them know we're here.
Beep, beep, boop, 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 beep, beep.
Don't know you.
Dumb, dumb.
Want to talk to Royce? Dex sent us.
Main room. We've been waiting.
Ugh, those turrets, though, dude.
Place. It could use a few plants, though. Oh, yeah. They look damn well prepared.
Ooh. I'm super curious. Okay, so if I go into my stuff here, I have attribute points to spend. So I can, like... Oh, my God. How do I... I don't know how, though. Okay, I did one. And then what about my abilities here? Allows you to craft rare items, gain more components when disassembling. Oh my lord. Okay. So much to take in here. But now I can go ahead and... Oh, there's a rip off. Okay, that was the other option. So is it like mine? Now? Will these help me out later?
I've never seen security like this in a Chow factory.
Gear from the Jack convoy. Gotta be. Must have been all over it like maggots on dead meat.
There's so much to digest in this game, chat. Like, this game requires more than one playthrough for you to really understand everything. Absolutely.
You hear about their boss, Royce?
Dex mentioned him. Called him special.
Like, there's so much to soak in and all these different things. And I'm like, oh, hi, what is this? I guess I'll find out later.
What was in there?
Militech truck.
Those cabrones only swiped a couple crates. Not a whole fucking semi.
Look at all this crap in here, man. So distracting. I'm gonna try to get all the endings. I don't know. I am like just tickling the surface of this game, man. One thing I found really interesting is that people are kind of already over Cyberpunk. Already like watching other stuff again. Blows my mind.
Anti-personnel mine. Directional shrapnel spitter. My favorite.
Subtle.
Okay. There's a lot of security here. It's kind of creepy. Can cyberpsychosis be cured? Look at all the stuff there is to read, man. Are you the type of person that just sits there and soaks this all in? How it's like not even a day old? That's just, that's the way it goes, man. That's the way this whole area, this whole story game type of atmosphere works. People are already watching Game Awards, or they're already back to their Dead by Daylights or their Call of Duty or whatever, and people just get over it real fast. Like, they just want to check it out so they know about it, and then, like, that's it. And then there's already people who probably already have the whole game uploaded.
Stay cool. They're just trying to spook us.
Would you call me? Can we, Cross, can you just, like, not do spoilers? And let me, you know, just kind of digest the game on my own as if I don't have you guiding me with every step? Thank you. Just let me experience it. Remember how cool it was when you learned about that and it was so cool? Why you gotta take that away from me? Interesting. There's a lot to soak in here. Hi, buddy. Look at all these things. It's a lot to soak in. So, like, what if I go in here? Can I, like, eat right now? Let's go chew on some yums. Quick access. Grenade. Bounce bag. Okay, so these are things that'll heal me. Cyber deck. I'll put on different cyber decks. So interesting to me. Wait, wear a hat. No, I don't want to wear my hat. My hat looks dumb. Crafting and upgrades. Yeah, I gotta really digest that too. Like, I can start making stuff. Like, I can make a sniper rifle. I can make a shotgun if I wanted to. Okay. I got no idea there's so much in these menus. So I go into my backpack and I like eat. Nope. Oh, didn't want to do that. Come on. So I got junk. I got all items. I have things I can eat. Okay. 40 health. Carrying capacity. Reduces movement speed. Okay, so it's like alcohol. Interesting. So I can like eat some of this. So this will make it so I can punch more. So interesting. So like, how do I eat it? I just ate it. And I'm hydrated. Right? Interesting. Okay, let's go this way.
Don't test them. Don't provoke them. Don't nothing.
I just want to take all their stuff, though. There's so much to soak in.
You coming?
I'm working on it. I'm just stealing things. You know. Like a real villain. Jackie.
You chilled, V. Remember, we're on their turf. So what do you want?
You got a bot. Model MT0-D12, called the Flathead.
And? The hell you care?
Guy I represent already paid Brick for it. I'm just here for the pickup. I can talk direct to Royce if necessary.
Nah, you talk to me. Name's Tum Tum. Now couch, planet.
You look like a spider. You don't have to sit, or what?
Well, shit. Goes for you, too.
I'll stand.
This so fucking hard? Fucking ass on the fucking couch!
Make me.
Thought you'd never ask. Sit your ass down for a planet bullet in your skull.
Jack, sit down.
This ain't gonna end well, but...
Shit. Well... All right. Come on. Got lined up. Take a hit.
Thanks, I'm good.
Whatever you say, straight-edged princess.
This is so intense.
Here we go. The Flathead. Model MT0-D12.
Militech's not gonna come looking for it?
Fuck them. They can hop around and try. We removed the serial number and lifted access locks using our soft. What's yours, it's yours.
Need to see it.
Sue yourself.
What does that mean?
Fucking tricked out this thing. Dynamic thermal optic camo armor. Full cognitive immersion with a Raven controller. Pimped out prototype actuators made of titanium vanadium Kevlar composite. And watch this! Fully integrated Link 2. So when the spider starts crawling up walls dangling from ceilings.
Could lose your lunch.
What you think?
Raven's not the dedicated control unit for a Flathead.
Ha! Of course not. Militech controllers auto-link to Militech systems. I mean, you wouldn't want them tracking their stolen tech back to your hands. Yeah, Raven's our baby. Got improved neural sync and no fucking pesky tracing. You ask me, we ought to sell that shit.
Yep, we'll take it.
Free. Sure. Yeah. Let's see your cred.
Brick got it. It's all paid out.
Brick got it. I don't see any fucking brick around here, do you? Ask you a question.
Come on. Can't expect me to pay for this thing twice.
And who the fuck are you to say what can and can't be? You'll pay twice because I say you'll pay twice. Alright. You want the Flathead? I better see some eddies. Asked you a question.
Relax. Got him right here.
Just like that. Without batting a fucking eye.
Want it or not? I got places to be.
You know,
we never did say who sent you. Never did say who you're working for.
Dexter Deshawn. That's who.
Dexter Deshawn. The lard ass who punching animal fucked half of Pacifica? And he ain't dead?
The combat feels so good. Feels so weighty. Oh, you can take some hits.
Point for you.
Grab the gear. Bot and control. Quick.
Jesus Christ. Let me just take all this stuff here real quick. Upgrading iconic. I got an iconic item. Okay, cool. I'll worry about it later. We gotta hustle, I think. Okay. Take the flathead. Oh no, let me take all the other things first. And then we'll take the flathead. Should we kill him first, or is he not dead? Oh, that might have killed him. Woo, buddy. That's a lot to soak in. Can I, I know we gotta, like, take the thing and all that, but I'm just, like, looking at all the other things, you know? Okay. There's so much to loot in this game, dude. I don't even know why I'm doing it. Okay, let's go. I think I picked up all the things.
Got the set. Bot and controller.
Let's go. Quicker the better.
Okay, well, I think I got some stuff to put on before we get into our next tangle here. Did I not? Didn't I, like, get... Yeah, look at all this. So, 9 armor versus 30 armor. Duh. Now I'm a badass. What else do I got? Just a shirt. Okay, do that. Anything for my face? Anything for my butt? Oh, dude, I got some new shoes. 3 armor, 10 armor, nice. I got Cyberdeck stuff, maybe? I don't know. Now let's change, like, my guns. I mean, I got the club in case I want to go blop them, but, like, didn't I get some other cool stuff? Oh, I totally did. And I got the Chaos Pistol. And I got a revolver. Oh, my God. 2 attacks per second. Oh, so this one just fires faster, but this one fires harder. Dude. Okay, let's shove you into there. Can I put mods on it? Just like, do I not do that? Okay. And then flip you out for something different, like this one. Okay. Doesn't look like I really put any mods on it. Just kind of, it's good to go, huh? I forgot I have, like, cyberware. Oh my, there's so much. Oh my God, it's so overwhelming. Did I equip my new guns? I did. Okay, so I also have my stats here in case I want to do that. Oh my Lord. Well, I can make guns too if I wanted to, I guess.
Dying for some fresh air.
Cool.
When it failed, it's meat. Ah, I can taste
it. What are you tasting?
It's a production line. Plus, I thought you loved meat.
The hell is this? Oh, I can, like, look in here. porno BD forever young. Oh my god. I don't got time to look at porno brain dance. Maybe I do, I don't know. There's so many shards I'm picking up. The future of meat, ew. Like, there's so much to pick up, and I feel like it takes away from the flow. Okay, how the hell am I going up to where... What? What? Climb, maybe? Here we go.
Oh, good. Let's go.
Booty shorts with huge pockets. Yeah, we got those Mary Poppins pockets. Disinfectant. So, like, other places to go, perhaps? Oh, I fell. Oh. Hey, what? Oh, there's people. Okay. Hostile area. But what is this? Cyberware mod. Cool. Pick anything else up? Disinfectant. I'm getting a bunch of junk here too. So they're looking for me now. Wait, can I like hack stuff? Oh, I totally can. Turn off. Okay, RAM cost. Distract enemies. Like, okay, well, what if I try this? Do I need to stay in here? Okay. Oh, there's so much to look at here. Break chain I'm breaking a chain. Okay, let's go see if I can go get this guy, I guess. You're here. I know you are. Camera saw me.
Ladies and gentlemen.
My bad.
Jackie Wells.
Jesus Christ. I am dying, maybe? I'm on fire? Not sure? One of these two? Both of these two? I think I'm on fire. Definitely on fire. Oh, is this gonna have to like charge up or something? There you go, Jackie. Is he dead? That's exactly what this is. You have to like charge the gun over and over again. Super bizarre. Okay.
You will find cover on this.
Oh, it's closed now. I wonder if he's been shooting through it. Dude, I feel so like janky while I play. Not because the game is, because there's like so much to pick up, and I'm so distracted by it all. Escape from all food, sure, but I want to like go up here. Overheat. Wait, what? Am I overheating? Oh my god, I'm trying to shoot and it's not going. It is super aqua taco to shoot this thing. Oh my lord. Okay, I hate this gun. There we go. There we go, that's much better. Have a good one, Jam. Am I overheating? What do you mean overheat? Am I just gonna like start dying? What's overheating? Is it me? Is it my gun? Am I on fire? I'm on fire. How am I on fire?
Come on, cabrones. I'm here for you.
This is too much in this game to pick up. It really just doesn't flow well. What the hell is this? Why am I on fire again? How am I on fire? Can I take this?
You know who you're messing with?
It's the camera? What camera? All right, let's go through this. Cool.
Chingada madre!
What the fuck? Out of my way. I'm so sick of this like random overheating problem that I keep having. So it's the camera?
I'm empty. Need to reload.
Oh, I turned on the lights, I guess. Dude, why am I on fire again? Whatever. It's so goofy. Oh, I'm like out of ammo. Nice. Bro. Someone's hacking me? Okay. They go. Dude, what the hell? No idea what I just did there. Well, he's dead. Nice. Find a way to free Brick? Where the hell he is. How do I track that right now? Oh my lord. Okay. There's a tracking option, isn't there? Journal. Here we go. Just give me a second while I go ahead and do that. Yep. Brick cell. Okay, wherever the hell that is. Is there a bad guy over here? No, it's Jackie. Okay, let's go free Brick. Brick underneath me? Hello, Brick! Oh, this guy. So I gotta find a key card, I guess. Or find... Man. I wonder if there's like a thing I'm supposed to be reading. Oh, I got another one. Cool. It's too much. There's just too much. They give you way too many things to look at, and it's just like, Like, you either skip out on a bunch of shit, or... You just sit here all awkward. Double barrel shotgun. Ooh, that might work for me. Music's catchy? Yeah, it is. Let's see here. Extract data. Cost 2 RAM, but it says it's blocked. Remote deactivation. Distract enemies. Okay, can I do like the actual door? No? I guess we'll just try this.
Playtime's over.
I move an inch away from this laser. I'm ground beef. It's linked to a mine.
Okay, well, I'll take all the stuff that is apparently sitting in here.
Royce did this. A twisted fuck. God, felt like a fucking eternity there.
It's kind of your fault we're here. Came for some tech death spawn.
Did he tell you to free me?
No, just to pick up the bot.
Classic fucking dicks.
Been in here a while?
A few days. Kinda lost count. Some guy's loyal enough to care slipped his stuff. Tried to help out. Royce threw him in the microwave dryer. Made me watch.
Looking a little like we might have saved your skin.
Think we'll do a favor, hombre.
Jesus, slow down, baby. I'll get you, but kinda caught me at a bad time. If we ever meet again, I'll have you covered.
Well, that's good.
You know who you're messing with.
Okay, time to leave. Like, look at all the stuff there is to, like, ADD you all over the place, you know what I'm saying? Okay, let's go. Wait, is there bad guys again? I thought we got them all. Oh. Well, these things really knock you over, huh? That's funny. Bad guys up there. Let's just go for a walk. With film grain off? I wonder what it looks like without film grain. I think mine might be on. Wait, where'd he go? Nice roll. I'm gonna go get her.
See you on the other side.
It's me. Oh man, did I shoot his leg off? Sorry.
All cleaned up. That's all of them.
Oh, I can do a charge shot, huh? So that's like a regular shot. But then I can like hold it. Whoa. I want to go do that to someone now.
We're not all bad, you know? Let's talk.
Come on out, you little chicken shit. That's me, chicken shit. Like, it says it costs a certain amount of RAM, but I don't even know how much RAM I have. Like, does it run out? Oh. Yeah, they showed me this one time, but I didn't really know what to do with it. Or why I'm doing it. There's one. Okay. And now it'll reduce the cost of whatever I want to do here. Yay, you're distracted. I think it just takes a little bit to get the flow of the game going, because there's just so much. It'd be nice if there's like an auto pickup option, because this is... There's always so much to look at. And I want to pick it all up.
Come on out, you little chicken shit.
My chicken shit. Oh, they found the dead guy? That might have hurt. Damn. Bam. Here I am.
Go, go, go.
That probably hurt. Dum-ba-dum-ba-diddly-dum. I don't think I really have to pay attention here. I think I'm like on a low enough difficulty that I can just like walk around and not care. So I'm gonna go do that. Wait, can I not pick it up? No, maybe I can. Here's me. Boink. Are you dead? Well, now you are. Damn. Oh, that's Jackie. Man, I almost shot Jackie. That'd have been bad. Yeah, I don't think I really have to care. I'm just gonna walk around. Sup. So, like, you got purple stuff, huh? Threat detector? I really gotta learn all about these mods and all that, man. Oh, dude, look at all this stuff in here we're gonna get now. It's like a little stash they had here. Okay, cool. Oh, is there a camera right here? Dang. Okay, let's just keep going, I guess. Here I go, killing again.
Baby steps, V.
Baby steps.
Watch it.
What does that mean? I mean, kill? You're not gonna hack anything? You're a goon. I could short circuit him. What does that mean? How'd that feel?
I'll be your friend.
No, don't reveal me. Whatever. Sup. Boom dee. You dead?
Let's get out of here. Sorry.
Did you guys hear about that new Left 4 Dead game? It's not Left 4 Dead, but it's like made by this. I just got a dildo? Is that what I just picked up? Oh, what is this thing? The Defender. Ricochet off of surfaces. Oh, that's cute. Anything else cool just like laying around for me? Lots of stuff, huh? Yeah, it needs to be like an auto pickup option. A pop turd, ew. Are we out of here now? Or is there gonna be more of them? We did it!
Around everywhere. Past the gate. We can talk there.
Uh-oh. Are we in trouble?
Dealing with Maelstrom, huh? Never ends well, does it? Looks like you two lucked out a bit.
What happened to Stout?
She placed some bad bets. Her clock ran out. Simple as that. Suffice to say, you won't be seeing her again.
Oh, shit.
And you? Why are you here?
Well, I still don't know who the mole is. I was hoping the Maelstromers would shed some light on it.
Yeah, I doubt that. Rather tough to get corpses to talk.
You'd be surprised. I'm sure I'll manage something. It's been a pleasure.
Can't kill him? Is that a thing?
Holy shit, V. I wasn't sure we'd walk out in one piece.
We make a good team, Jack.
Let's go, Chavez.
I think you might be right.
Let's go, Noodle.
In any case, I don't regret switching my life up the way I did.
Well, that'd be the sweet taste of success, my friend. Hey, call up Dex, let him know we got his toy. Meeting to celebrate at the afterlife. Ahí luego, V.
We did it. No idea what I was doing, but we did it. So, like, okay, this is part of what was going on, is like... God, how do I even find my inventory? I mean, I'm in inventory, but, like, all the stuff I have. Backpack? Like, look at... Oh, my God, and I try to switch over, it doesn't go. What? Which one of these will do it? Any of them? Or do I gotta, like, piece by piece with manual here? Like, look at all this crap I picked up. I don't even recognize any of this. Like, there's so much to look at. When you're playing that, it's so disorienting. Oh boy.
How things looking, Miss V?
Got the bot.
And how'd it go? Run into any trouble? And what about the Militech angle?
Sure, of course there was trouble. Royce couldn't give in two shits that you and Brick had shaken on it.
How'd you get him on board? You use the corporal woman?
Met with Stout, managed to strike a deal.
Well, well.
Gave me the chip with the scratch for Maelstrom.
So you paid for the flathead with corp cash?
No. Decided I could use the Eddies myself. And I just grabbed the bot.
Just like that?
Not just. Had to use violence.
You got some balls, Miss B.
We're all set. Ready to go. What now?
Now we do the job I hired you to do. Grabbing that biochip. We'll talk about the rest at the afterlife. See you there.
Great. Be there in no time.
See you, Miss V.
I did it. Jeez, chat. Oh god, my car ran me over. Imagine that being a thing, your own car running you over. I need to use the bathroom real quick and just soak in what just happened.
Cannot be cured by replacing the effect of tissue with implant technology. But the experts at Biodyne have created nanites that, when injected into the spinal cord, provide long-term uninterrupted repair to the neural tissue. The cost of this cutting-edge treatment has been listed at $700,000 per month.
Any weird glitches? A couple funny ones. Oh, there's no radio. My bad.
And another 40 have suffered from severe burns and toxin exposure. The Swedish Academy Award for Literature has
the latest
recipient, Virginia Granchester, citing her most recent book.
Yeah, the chair glitch was funny, where Jackie was just like floating.
This generation. Granchester, who is an AI created
by... I need two hands to drive, sorry.
...has been lauded for several of her works over the years. Her first novel, Requiem for a Samurai, which was published in 70 languages simultaneously, sold over 3 million copies.
What the?
In the Shade of an Apple Tree is a drama set in 20th century Ireland and is already considered a masterpiece of post-collapse
PC looks better?
Literature.
Weird, and I wonder why.
World Report. Thank you for tuning in to N54 News.
Oh, bye-bye. This happened once yesterday. Again, I feel like it's one of those kind of games where it just they throw so much at you that you really just gotta like take it slow, like really slow. Because holy damn. I think the worst part is that they just give you too many things to pick up. That really, really, really hurts the flow. And if you're not picking stuff up, you're missing out. So, like, that seems like a big, big miss for me.
Aircraft carrier docked in Night City called Kujira, or the Whale. Apparently the Corp figured it wasn't safe in Japanese waters, afraid some local fishermen might harpoon it for scientific research. But honestly, it's quite the power move. Wonder what Militech will respond with. Maybe Myers will fly a rust bucket.
Let's roll. Have we been to the afterlife already, or did we go to a different place? I thought we went to like Lizzie's or something. Let's go for a drive. Bang, boom, bang. I'm sneaky. Is there a handbrake in this game? What's going on over here? Need help? How you doing? Hanging out? Okay, let's see what's going on over here, I guess. Hearing lots of pew-pews. You shooting at things? Need a little bit of help? Oh man, look at these bad guys. Can I just take out my gun? Here I come. Boing. Oh wow, I missed. We good? No, we need more? Okay, I got it, don't worry. Oh man, all these dead things happening. There we go, you guys gonna pay me money? Is that how that works? No? I guess I'll just take all their stuff. I don't know how I got stealth points for that, but... There's attachments you can pick up, there's guns you can pick up.
Yeah, I drank with them. Didn't know Internal had their eye on them.
I thought... He casually just walked into a shootout, right? Power assault rifle. Ooh. So like, are we cool or something?
Yeah. Where am I going to find that?
Okay. Okay. Cool. I guess I'll just go now.
Sure. No problem. No problem.
Where am I? Okay. This is cool. Goodbye. Playing on easy. No, I'm playing on normal. It's terrible on PS4, is it? Well, I'm playing on PS5 and it's not terrible. Let me take a look at like all my stuff in my inventory. That's just, I just feel like it's a big part of the game. Inventory, okay. I have my bat, that's cool, I guess. I wish I could have more than 3 items. I got this pistol. I don't like it though. There. Now what? I can put attachments on it. Oh, sexy. Like a scope. Let's put this on. What if I aim? Oh, look at that. That's cool. Okay, where am I going? What does this thing do? Fast travel. Oh, lots of them, huh? What? Is this Jackie? Hey, Jackie.
About time, chica.
How's Mama?
What's new with Senora Wells?
You know, she's worried about me. Whatever. Can't help herself, you know? Checking to see if I'm not rotting in some dumpster, like most of the Wells boys. It's really starting to wear on me. The more I tell her everything's okay, the more I feel like I'm straight up lying. But that's done after tomorrow. Afterlife, here we come, baby. Yeah!
Duolingo's paying off? Goddamn.
Funny. Hello? What?
For a club with the hottest contracts in town, doesn't look like all it's bigged up to be.
It's what's inside that counts, Chum. Ready to get your cherry popped? Yeah, come on!
Oh. Don't talk about my cherry like that.
Place used to be a morgue. You believe that?
Yes.
Who would have thunk?
Right? Way before our time, that. When proper burials were still a thing. You want trouble?
We don't do that anymore. We don't bury people. What do we do now?
And who might you, clown?
We're friends of Dexter Deshawn. He's expecting us.
Yo, Dex. Got 2 live ones saying they're here to see you. Yeah? Alright. Says he needs a second or 2. Go get yourselves drinks or something.
Way ahead of you, viejo. This is it.
Best leave ever.
Jordan Night City. That's it right there. Beating. Hear it? Can you imagine? Susan Forrest, Boa Boa, maybe even Morgan Blackhand.
fell asleep on that same bar.
Am I able to talk to you? Hi, Claire.
Hey, grab a seat. We could get a sec.
Oh, good talk.
Looks like we're up.
That's Rogue. Best fixer in all of Night City.
Thought Dex was the best.
Rogue was lining up jobs when Dex was still shitting in diapers. Place belongs to her.
What can I get you?
You order.
2 tequila old fashions with a splash of cerveza and a chili garnish.
Duo of Johnny Silverhands coming up.
Right on, chica.
Somebody did their homework.
It's like the dog ate mine.
Age-old tradition. Drinks are named after our regulars.
Say I wanted to have a drink named after me. What would I have to do?
Snuff it. Mind-blowingly spectacular fashion. It ought to be best.
What a beautiful tradition.
Ew. Steep price. Guess it's not the same as Living Legends. Drink to Night City. Filthy Rich. Drink to this.
To this.
Chingada madre. Fine. Have it your way.
The inside joke. I love it.
Who else can I drink here?
All on the menu.
Except there's a spot missing. Morgan Blackhand, right?
It's true. Morgan's yet to make up his mind if he's dead or still kicking.
Nobody knows what happened to him. Think he's still alive? It's been years.
Why not? Look at Rogue. Peaked from that era, a species unto themselves.
Guess dying's a small price to pay for going down in history.
I live like a legend first, though, huh? Death. It's nothing but the final flourish. Oh, and by the way, name's Jackie Wells. You want to write down my recipe?
Sure.
Shot of vodka on the rocks, lime juice, ginger beer. Oh, and most importantly, a splash of love.
I'll remember that. Heard you were Dex's latest finds.
Just biz, no big deal.
Mr. Deshawn, see you now.
Dex a regular? He come here a lot?
A sort of long hiatus, matter of fact. Didn't show his face for nearly 2 years.
Tomcat's gotta walk his own path, right?
Yeah, well, wherever he walked, he knocked a few pounds off.
Guess they weren't delivering that pizza I mentioned before.
How do you know?
My job to know. Look around. How do you think mercs earn their reps? Through gossip rivaling that of schoolgirls, that's how. Break a leg.
Thanks.
Coming with Jackie? Let's go, buddy. Who are you texting? Oh.
Huh?
Damn, Holmes. Huge. Work out? Same here. No, in the ring. You do some kind of exotic shit? Huh? Kenpo? Ninjutsu? Think you could take me? Drop me?
In here.
Este pinche tipo.
Let's go talk to Dex.
That's right, Excelsior. Cold hard eddies, as per usual. Gotta bounce.
This T-Bug?
Well, if it ain't Miss V.
Whole family in one place. Ha! Finally!
First time in real space.
And the flathead?
Let's see this bad boy.
All right, then. Set your butts down comfy.
Look at his belly button.
Thanks for your help back at the scav hunt.
A few reapers less in the city. Good thing.
City Hall should be fucking thanking us.
Should I take a seat?
Sweet booth. It's soundproof?
Jackie.
Now, Mr. Wells is right. We're gonna be going over some sensitive material. But if it's all right with y'all, I'd like to start with a question for Miss V. Evelyn Parker, how'd you fare?
Oh.
Well, as I could have, I guess. Walked around Compeki Plaza, inside, from that raw BD she scrolled.
Mm-hmm. Bug already filled me in.
So you know the target. Yorinobu Arasaka, the Emperor's son and heir apparent.
Mm-hmm. Man with the millionetti name and no talent to back it up. Evelyn Parker's special friend? So she just wanna see what's good, or was there something else?
Parker chick? I don't know. Sent out mixed signals, so I got mixed feelings. One night, sipping champagne with Yorinobu. Next night, chatting it up with regulars at Lizzie's. Worlds don't match up.
Struck me too.
You saying we putting two and two together and getting five? Some part of the equation's missing then, clearly. That's why y'all gotta fix her. Anyone try to fuck you? They first gotta fuck their way through Dex Deshawn's 300-pound ass. Anything else?
There was something else. Parker made me another offer.
Another offer?
Uh-huh. Kind where we ditch the middleman and split the pot in even 50-50.
What?
Ditch the middleman? Shit, now that's rich. Clients never learn, do they? I do appreciate you sharing this info, though, Miss V. You see, trust is essential in any partnership that's to be long-lasting and fruitful.
Thought you'd be pissed that you'd lose it.
Lived in NC too long to blow my top every time some amateur thinks they can take me for a ride. Parker ain't the first, and sure as hell won't be the last.
What does this mean? What does appreciation still fall short mean? Am I gonna piss him off if I say that? Like, appreciation, like, we want to be appreciated more because we told them that? Like, I don't get what that means.
How about we go over the plan? What you got for us, Dex?
This.
Well, here goes nothing.
Me and Dex have already covered the fine deep. Ops-wise, should be a stroll on the beach.
Elaborate. I want to hear it.
A Delamain will drop your asses at the front door of Compeki Plaza. You'll stroll right in thanks to your false identities. Then, with Bug's help, you'll breach the hotel subnet.
Mine and the Flathead's help.
Last but not least, you slip into Yorinobu's penthouse and clep the relic.
Goes without saying, we do this on the hush. Ideally, no bodies. Not a one.
You'll have T-Bug on comms for the duration. Time for your burning questions.
How do we get in the penthouse?
Yorinobu's got barely any muscle. Hardest part will be penthouse security. If we want to disable, we'll need to neutralize Compeki's dweller, elite runner monitoring the hotel's subnet 24/7. Only catch is there's no way to get in the dweller's den from the outside.
Hold on. How you want us to get inside a room you can't get into?
Trust me when I say whatever hit you think of, T-Bug solved it already.
This is where the Flathead comes in. You'll have to get him in the ventilation shaft, guide him to the dweller, and force the dweller to take a break. Flathead will stay there, jacked into the dweller. But thanks to that, I'll be able to roll out your red carpet into the penthouse.
Anything else?
These new identities. Tell us more, what's our cover?
Hello, Ramon Victorino. And you're Hannah Conwell.
Ramon?
Yeah, okay. What do we say we're there for?
Biz as usual. Corpo arms deal. In case anyone asks, you there for a bogus meeting with our Osaka's defense rep, Hajime Taki. Anything else?
Transport to Delamain.
Primus cab company in all Night City. Not a mon.
Deshaun don't ever work with anyone but the best. I consider Delamain just that.
Yeah, who needs creepy, nosy cab drivers when you've got a clean AI to get you from point A to B in style?
And how he bags a permit to operate every year is still a mystery.
If everything goes as planned, Delamain will drop you back here. If things get sticky, you head for the safe house.
Which is?
The No-Tell Motel. Quiet, no questions asked. Make our next move from there. But I'm flat certain that won't be necessary. Anything else?
The No-Tell Motel. I love that name.
Okay. Bill, that's funny. Speed.
Perfect.
I got a question. When do we get to the real reason we're all here?
Now's a good time as any. Fresh talent gets 30% always. But I'm willing to make an exception in your case. I'ma cut you a nice juicy 40 as a bonus for your honesty, V.
That's more like it, Dex.
Ka-ching, baby.
Last thing. Compecky's got a strict no-iron policy. Security gates, the works. So you dogs will leave your lead spitters in the ride. Take the flathead inside in its case.
Got some deft suits, so you'll look the part, too.
Chido.
Thanks, T.
So, not to count chickens, but why don't we see our Eddies?
All depends how Miss Parker avails herself of her role. But a week, two tops, is my guess.
And what do we do while waiting? Sit around, suck air.
You sit tight, heads down, because old Uncle Arasaka be watching. Now, as that old Greek dog says, life's a banquet, so don't go thirsty, but don't get drunk either. Your chariot awaits outside.
My cue to Delta 2. Got a prep to jack in. Be there when you come on comms. Any other issues, now's your chance.
There's so much to soak in here.
You and Dex have known each other a while.
Why?
You know, peeps say all kinds of things.
Everything we hear is an opinion, not a fact. Marcus Aurelius, I think.
You and Dex both philosophizing. No wonder you get along.
Plan. What's your take?
Enough, I hope, to put me in a luxury Cretan villa from which I'll never set foot in cyberspace again.
Promise to send me a postcard?
No offense, but I'm gonna burn any and all bridges. Need a clean break.
I'm good. No question.
We're gonna lose T-Bug?
Let's get to work.
This game downgraded? No.
So you ready to get going or what?
Let's roll. No point in waiting.
In getting rich, you mean?
Game's been great. There's a lot to soak in, and it can get a little overwhelming. But the game's great. Very interesting. I'm very into the story.
Welcome on board this Delamain service. With Delamain, you leave your problems at the door.
Son of a bitch. Better fucking believe I will.
I see no reason why you should be using expletives.
Expletives? Oh,
yeah? What about that time I wanted to hire you for my cousin's bachelor party, huh?
Unfortunately, we do not take on such contracts.
3 months I'd been saving up scratch. Water under the bridge. Hit it, Del.
Before we begin our journey, I must verify the identities of all customers. Please proceed to connect your personal links. Thank you. Excelsior package activated.
Excelsior? Oh, this just keeps getting better.
Excelsior?
The Excelsior is a package tailored to our premium clientele.
Top quality don't come free, you know. Now watch. Delamain, initiate combat mode.
What?
My apologies, but you do not appear to be in any sort of imminent danger.
Huh. Oh well.
Poor Jackie.
Trust me.
He'll mow down an army of Saka ninjas if it comes down to it.
Excelsior, what else is included?
Someone just screamed.
Comprehensive health coverage, including the handling and disposal of a client's remains should death occur on board.
Oh.
Now, shit got dark pretty quick.
Is combat mode even legal?
Of course it is. The Second Amendment says so. While on board, you are entirely within your rights to bear and use me.
Dex ain't skimping, is he?
And thanks to you, we're still getting a juicy 40%.
You're welcome.
Excelsior. This is how you want to cruise into the major league.
Jackie's so happy.
That really your be-all and end-all?
Huh?
Dex managed to buy you off that cheap with a suit, a limo. I know, Jack. Kind of feels like you're losing that steel grip of yours.
Huh. Seems to me like it's you who's got some kind of problem.
We are nearing our destination.
Yep. I need you to keep your head clear and in the game. We got a job to do.
It's never, ever been clearer in my whole fucking life. Let me explain something to you, V. My whole life I've spent in this shit around us. But I ain't going back.
Oh, I like Jackie so much, but I'm so worried about him.
Hey, how's things?
Smooth as fucking sandpaper.
We'll be, pulling up to the hotel soon.
Listen, set up a direct encrypted line to guide you through Compeki. V, ring Jackie now, see if we're in sync. Can't be too careful. And?
Got static. Say something, Bug.
The greatest crimes issue from a desire for excess and not from necessity.
Say what now?
Aristotle. Guess you read me then.
Yeah, I read you. Not so much your Greek friend. Though it was kind of exciting.
Could give it some thought. Try to understand. How about you, V?
Oh my god. So, can I go into here now? What do I want more Aristotle. Will that work? Oh my god, that works.
I want more Aristotle.
Fuck off, both.
Yeah.
Okay, checks out, looks like.
Será mejor que sí.
Stay in touch.
Thank you for choosing the Delamain service, and best of luck. I shall await here for your return.
Shit's finally happening.
Jackie's so
almost
excited!
No iron, huh? All right, Hannah. Let's go.
Welcome to N54 News. I'm Jillian Jordan, and here...
Oh my gosh, should we sit there and listen to the news again?
Hold on. Let me grab the flathead.
Well, let's go, Ramon.
We're out front, Bug.
Member, reservations in your name, Ramon. You're there to meet Hajime Taki, military tech department rep.
Welcome.
Papers
to
are for the flathead.
Plaza.
Don't worry. Got this.
Welcome to Compeki Plaza. Please come through single file.
You got it, home. sir?
Hold on. Got something. Care to explain why you're bringing military equipment onto the premises into Compeki Plaza?
I don't intend to explain myself to you or anyone else.
Actually, we have rules, see? And they say you have to.
Ah, you are here to see Taki-san. Am I right? Please. Accept my apologies for the confusion.
This should only take a moment, ma'am.
Go ahead.
Some security you are.
Yōkoso. Greetings and welcome to Compeki Plaza.
Okay, C-3PO.
We'd like to check in.
Of course. Just a moment, please. the name on the reservation is?
Victorino.
Double room, two adults, one night, correct?
That's the one.
Perfect. I'll go ahead and notify Taki-san of your arrival.
Shit, no good. Not part of the plan. Talk her up, V. Stall.
Have I asked you to do that?
No. I just thought that since...
Who asked you to think?
Excuse me?
I know damn well it wasn't me. Who was it? A word of advice, if I may. Do only what you're told to do. Now, what was that room number?
You'll be in the Lapis Lazuli suite on level 42. Oh, one more little formality. Please validate your SID chip.
Honor's all yours, Hannah.
Everything seems to be in order. We wish you a pleasant stay.
Thank you.
I was so mean to her. Is she a robot? Oh boy, one thing that this game is great at doing is really creating the tension.
Trust me, places like this, you're either strong or you're nobody.
Like, it really gets the tension going.
Hmm?
Quaint, cozy. Not like the hotel we had in Zurich for that convention.
Don't need that, Jack. Enough.
What? I'm taking this seriously.
What about seducing?
Right after the Buenos Six show.
Oh god, you kidnapped her. Oh, ew, 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 ew! How's it going, Rob?
I don't know, man. Bar don't look too shabby.
Welcome to Compeki Plaza. We don't do reservations weekday, so feel free to grab any available table. Or a couple of stools at the bar, if you prefer.
Could bring Misty here one day. When we, close this deal.
You will, I'm sure. Let's go check out our digs.
That feels like a big choice. Oh my lord. What the hell is this? Hello, what are you two in here?
You nailed the part or what? How do I look?
Like a Soho cosplaying suit?
Can't believe I'm saying this, but not bad at all.
Yeah, I look good in everything.
I just feel weird.
Suited up again, right? And you can kick the rat out of the corp, but you'll never kick the corp out of the rat.
Oh boy. Like, I'm so anxious playing this. I love it. I love the anxiety I'm feeling.
Snazzy. Too bad we ain't staying the night. Nice choice, Buck.
Didn't pick it for snaz. Offers quickest access to the dweller and servers.
Si, me acuerdo.
Okay.
Perdón.
Now you fire up the flathead and find the shaft entrance.
Sounds simple enough.
Simplicity sometimes toughest to master.
Aurelius? Aristotle? Who's it this time?
Yours truly. That one's mine.
Where's the shaft?
Boot up your scanner. Look around.
TV, turn that on. Yeah. Ready to watch TV again? Oh. Wait, what?
According to reporters from Nippon Daily News, the relic is a biochip onto which you can transfer someone's
do this later. Okay, I gotta scan around here first, right? Wherever we're going in.
We're just supposed to look for the shaft.
That's what I'm doing. What, I gotta turn the mirror on or something? Oh my god, I had to turn the mirror on. Whoa, I'm looking rough right now. What's up with my eyes?
Still nothing? Come on, can't be that hard.
What is going on? All my faces are the same.
We're just supposed to look for the shaft.
Hey, shut up. Having fun looking at the mirror. Okay, gotta find a shaft, huh? Shaft, shaft, shaft. If I was a shaft, where would I be? Don't look very shafty in here. Gotta go find the shaft somewhere and get shafted.
Still nothing?
Come on, I'm can't looking. Be that hard. I'm looking.
Flathead prep to go.
Almost there, Chica.
Where's the shaft? Interesting. What? This feels like it's harder than it needs to be. Where the hell is the shaft?
We're just supposed to look for the shaft.
I'm looking for it. Wait, what? Oh, that's TV. Bro. Where is the shaft? Why can't I find?
Still nothing?
Still nothing? You know, you think it's not that hard, but like, it's pretty hard. Oh, there we go. You look pretty shafty.
Got a winner.
There we go.
Good. Jackie, how's the flathead?
Jesus.
Looking?
Thing's so creepy looking.
Systems are operational. Charge at 100.
Mierda. Little gonk stock.
Just gonna stand there and look at it? Gonna have to switch to manual control. V,
oh.
Take the control shard from Jackie. Gonna link your Kiroshis to surveillance so you can guide the bot.
Surveillance cover the whole hotel?
Mm-hmm. Even the bedrooms and the suites.
Guests don't care.
You'd be surprised what people are willing to give up to feel secure. Lucky for us, Yurinobu's an exception. Penthouse is dark, no hotel security.
Why me? Why do I gotta slot it in?
Unlike someone, I haven't run on my tab with Vic. Got last gen firmware. No flow. Just do it, Chica. Ain't got all day. Here.
Here goes.
Going in.
Patching you through to in-cam view. Might get a little disoriented, but don't.
Whoa. Break. Oh, hello. You're probably naked with nudity on.
Okay, got a clear view.
You can't just go locking people out of their homes.
Get them to the next vent.
Places of work.
Arasaka will cover the cost of any and all penalties assessed.
This isn't about the money. It's election season. How do you think this will make me look?
Am I supposed to be like disabling stuff anywhere else? Or is this thing just that sneaky?
A week. That's all we can promise you.
These guys know nothing.
We will try. And that is all I can promise you.
How are you not seeing that?
Patching you into next cam now.
What? These guards suck.
He addresses it to the kind housekeeper who finds him. Note inside said, sorry for the
hitch.
But there was blood everywhere.
Things in my way.
But at least he left it.
Got a distractor.
Am I the only one that
let's
just
see what's on the subnet.
Used condom?
All right, on it.
Where's the damn justice in it?
Terrarium's got a control panel.
Somehow, I doubt it.
Think he's single? Who? You know. Good looking, filthy rich. Has that
what would you say to a TV?
I'd say, keep looking.
Mean you're a noble Arasaka?
Hollow projector, maybe?
Men like him are always single.
Might Terrarium's got a tip in air quality
but he's
control.
A biker at heart, always itching
great,
for a
yeah.
ride.
Stick the flathead on it.
I'd give him a ride.
Oh my god, she's such a gold digger.
Stick to wiping that glass, huh? You're leaving streaks everywhere.
I feel very conflicted about a spider being on my team.
Cat. Something's up with the tank.
Hey, Bug, it worked.
Ain't seen nothing yet.
You got any idea how much those things cost?
Keep moving. No time for backpatting.
Let's go, Spidey boy. So interesting. Like, again, I'm just so into this game. It's so fun. Is there a catch here? No, this one's just fine, huh?
Okay.
Dwellers just beyond the door. Flathead can jimmy the lock.
Scanning all of it so we're ready.
Looks like he's having trouble.
Shit. Gotta be another way. Let me think.
Little shaft right here.
Got another cam other side of the door, but it's disabled.
Want me to enable?
Yeah. Look around for a CCTV port.
This over here. Dude, this is so cool. Switching cameras.
Okay, he's at it.
Now toggle over to the other cam.
Dwellers inside.
Just as planned.
Still weird the hotel's only got one runner.
Decent dwellers as good as a dozen rank and file.
The hell's a net runner? Let me neutralize him. Let me just go into here then.
Flathead ought to be able to neutralize him.
Good thinking. Let me graft a demonoid onto your link.
A what?
And you know you gotta jack the flathead directly into his chair, right?
Make it sound like I'm new at this.
Okay, sent. He's all yours. You'll have to get the flathead in there first, though.
Well, how do we do that?
Shaft may link both rooms, looks like.
Let's figure it out.
Now toggle over to the other cam.
Might have found our way in.
Send the flathead over there, then toggle over to the second cam.
This is so interesting. Oh, it's a good little spider.
Flathead into the chair, V. Jack in.
I'm gonna jack him. Prepare to get jacked. So is he working or something? Oh man.
Got him. Love those demons.
Flathead stays, right?
To keep an eye on the dweller, yeah. Punching into Compeki's main net. You go ahead and log out.
Freaking spider's teabagging him. Right on the face. What's wrong with my face?
How you feeling?
Not good.
Fine. A little dizzy, that's all.
Bug, how you doing on time?
You there, Bug?
Yeah, I'm here. So, listen, ice is thicker than I thought. Piercing it'll take a couple hours.
Couple hours? Can't do it any faster.
Want my brain to burst into flames? Just sit down and enjoy your snazzy suite.
Thanks. I will. V, you take it easy, okay? Rest up a bit.
Was that the mission? Oh. Few hours later, okay.
What do you think? Why'd you give it all up?
Who gave what up?
Yorinobu Arasaka. The good life, I mean. Old news, I know. Just got to thinking, so. It's like, think. You got everything, right? Eddie's education. Your pops can snap his fingers and turn half the fucking planet into a nuclear wasteland. But instead, you're like, nah, fuck it. And what do you go do? Start a fucking gang. Steal dragons or some shit. You ghost from your fam, chip some real skin, and play gang leader for a few years. For what?
Set yourself. You can kick the rat out of the corp.
But you'll never kick the corp out of the rat.
Probably just got bored. All one percenters do sooner or later.
Fucking tourist.
Tourist or not, he just walked into the lobby.
What?
And we are back in biz. Penthouse security is neutralized.
Perfecto. Let's start the show.
Oh my god, here we go.
Hey, Bug. Were you on comms that whole time?
3.5 hours.
About that stick up the ass.
Mean the one up mine?
Slip of the tongue, you know?
I know. Now's your chance to make up to me.
That's funny. Okay, I'm not gonna lie, I'm a little freaked out that it took so many hours suddenly, like the plan wasn't going to plan. I got bad feeling T-Bug's pulling something. Going in. Let's go, Jackie.
There's the awkward silence. You, wanna hear a joke?
Now? Seriously?
Okay. So why'd the Rocker Boys output kick him out of the apartment? Because he wasn't chipping in.
Jesus Christ.
Not bad being heir to the Arasaka Empire. Sure is shit better than being a son of Raoul Wells.
I'm so nervous.
Guys, focus.
Yeah.
Be safe. And make it quick.
Why? What's the rush?
Sigon Yorinobu's gone dark.
What is he? Sorcerer.
Some kind of dead zone's my guess. Have him back in a sec. And you do your damn job. There, under the floor. Look around for a switch.
Switch. What do you mean look around for a switch? Switch?
Got no time for this.
I'm working on. I want to.
Bingo! Got something ejected. Come here, V.
How am I gonna keep it cold?
No.
Jack in your personal and make us rich.
On it. Your turn, Bug.
Give me two.
I just feel like we're gonna get screwed over somehow.
We got winged visitors. Bug.
Don't know who, but staff's a buzz. All 200 on their feet can't keep still.
Can't say I like this. How much longer, T?
Shit, Yurinobu's pit house bound.
Fuck him! Open the safe!
Almost got it. Done.
Cream.
Let me look at this, huh?
Relic intact?
Bioshard integrity, 100%. Guess that's a yes.
Good, let's go.
Dude, go, 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 go. This isn't gonna go well.
Too late. Yurinobu's about to walk in. Find cover.
Fucking find cover.
Fat pillar, try that.
You fucking kidding?
No, inside it now. Where?
Which don't solve our problem, T.
I fucking know our problem's still there. Let me think for a sec, okay?
Oh my god, that super robot.
I thought Adam Smasher.
Bodyguard.
Wars. Night City legend. Bleak motherfucking one too.
Why are we talking?
What's the play?
We wait.
Are they here yet?
They approach from the landing pad.
Fuck are they talking about?
Shut up!
Boko, we got incoming.
Nuh-uh. No fucking way. This isn't happening. Sapporo Arasaka.
The Emperor. Yet another Aztecan legend.
Shh. Now this could be soundproof.
Shut up.
Oh,
thank God. Oh.
Close.
Too close. If he'd have sniffed us out.
But he didn't. No, Kaya did.
Would you shut up? He's looking right at us.
Unfucking-believable. Sapporo Arasaka.
Shut up.
そもそも俺のことを気にしたことなんかないだろう。あんたの問題点はそこだ。世界は自分中心に回ってると思ってる。傲慢だよ。よりのぶ。どうしてここへ？直々に俺に屈辱を合わせ、立場を思い知らせるためにか。
出る杭を打たれると、よく言うだろう。自分の言葉じゃ何も言えないのか。貴様こそ自分が何をしようとしたか分かっているのか。私たちの功績を野蛮人に渡すなど、私たちの未来を。俺たちの未来。俺たち。なんかの間違いだろ。
I'm freaking out right now, man.
いつかこのような日が来ることは分かっていた。貴様はついに越えてはならない一線を越えたのだ。これまでお前の愚行には目をつぶってきた。だがそれもここまでだ。 この裏切りだけは決して許せない。貴様の母親が生きていなくてよかった。息子の不甲斐ない姿を目の当たりにして心を痛めずに済んだのだ。
You gonna kill him?
これで誰のことも許す必要はない。
Hey.
His glasses stayed on. Oh, is he gonna try to transfer his consciousness? And it's not gonna be there? Dude, once people find out, they're gonna sweep everything.
I wish to put the hotel on lockdown.
May I ask why?
Saburo Arasaka has been murdered.
Code Red initiated. Attention. Code Red has been initiated throughout Kenpeki Plaza. Please remain in your rooms and follow all instructions given by staff.
Poisoned them with their hands.
Out of here now.
Give me a sec.
We don't have a sec.
Fuck.
Okay, got something. Window now.
Window.
Releasing the lock. Should see a ladder. Ladder. Oh fuck. Oh no, not now. I've been made.
Bug.
Pinche Dios santo bendito.
Is she dead?
Just lost tea.
Fuck. Fucking major leagues. Happy now, Jackie.
Squeeze.
Jackie. Look down. Yep. That's fucking high.
Oh, and he's got that big thing.
Shit. That trauma?
They're here for Saburo. They're a little late.
Just hope they didn't see us.
Oh, of course they did. Okay, let's go! Oh my god. Oh no, the thing's broken.
Oh shit!
Ugh, close one!
The relic! Madres! Oh, this ain't good.
Jackie, you're bleeding.
Worry about me later. Get the relic. Container depressurized. Biochip integrity at 94%. Fucking dropping. Carajo. Parker! Call her!
And tell her we fried the case?
Just do it.
Kenpeki's all over the feeds. What the fuck's going on there?
Got a problem. Cryo case is damaged. Biochip integrity's at... Jackie?
86%!
86% and drop it!
Shit. Okay, listen to me. There's only one thing you can do. One of you's gotta slot the relic into your neural port.
What are you talking about?
What the hell are you talking about?
The relic can't be isolated. It has to be nested in a safe environment.
Well, someone's gotta do it. Padre, el Hijo y del Espíritu Santo. Amén.
Jackie? You okay?
Jackie?
No. I guess. Don't feel any different.
Once we're back, we'll take out the relic and run a full brain scan and sweep. But you two need to get the fuck out of there first.
We're working on it!
Del, we'll be there in a couple. Be ready. Got it?
Certainly, Mr. Wells.
Better be fucking certain. We gotta somehow reach the lobby. Only chance to hit the garage. Then we best be quick.
Oh my god.
Oh, what I see. Great. Now let's get out of here.
Dude, this just got so intense.
Attention. Code Red has been initiated throughout the Plaza.
Clear.
Please remain in your room and follow all instructions given by
staff. How do I crouch? Dude. Okay. BD. Can I crouch? Okay, I can crouch. Yet.
What are we
oh my god, he's helping.
Silencer will come in handy.
My lord, this is so intense. Freaking out, man. Okay, let me check my inventory so I can get a better weapon on here. Oh, I don't even have a weapon on me yet. Forgot I didn't bring anything. Silencer, okay. Okay. Just keep it going. Double damage when
Attention.
Dealing from stealth.
Code Red has been initiated throughout the Plaza. Please remain and follow all instructions.
What does this do? Oh my god, it extracts Euro dollars. I guess I'm just gonna do it. 1C, 55, E9. Oh, I see you can get like all of them. Oh, I didn't realize. Oh, so these get a little more complicated, don't they? That's cool. Should I hide him or something? I don't even know. Okay, where are we going? Where are we going? Where are we going? We gotta get to the elevator right here.
Careful now.
Okay, careful.
This way.
Code red.
Did you check the Zen rooms?
Yes, all clear.
Nothing strange out of the ordinary.
Well, just the terrace damaged.
Then take another look.
All right, so he's walking off that way.
Hey, watch it be. They got cash.
Yeah, they do. How do I turn it off? Why is it not working? Do I not have RAM? Why is all my RAM gone? What? What? Okay, BDBD55. Wait, I can't. I can't. I can't start with BD here.
You think you stand a chance? Huh?
Wait, does he know we're here? Looks like Cyberdeck RAM just takes a little bit to recover.
Watch out, no mark.
This is so intense. Do about this camera? I tried deactivating it before. Okay. Where are we going?
Who's ready to party?
What does that mean, Jackie?
Oh, motherfucker.
Jackie, I don't want a party. Jackie, I don't want a party. Okay, what do we got here? Okay.
Chingo! Almost got me!
What are... Jackie, shut up! You are the loudest person! Do you have ammo on him or something? Flashbangs, I guess.
We're being attacked!
By what?
Going
me?
Down.
Great.
Go, go, go!
Funny. When you play on normal, it's like you don't gotta do anything. Okay, well, we got a shotgun now. Okay, let's go.
I'm taking fire.
Let's get him, Chica.
Are we just like completely done with stealth? E9 and BD. So it's like, how am I not even allowed to start this? Weird. Now.
Fire, fire.
Ooh. I like that the shotguns cause knockdown. This is probably way easier on PC where I can aim a little bit better. Okay, let's just keep going here. Can I shoot through this? Do we gotta open the door for him? That's cute. Bulletproof glass, huh? Yeah, this would be way easier because it'd be easier to nail headshots. It's kind of hard to do it on a controller.
You can't be dead!
Yeah, it's super hard on a controller. It, like, wiggles too much. There we go. Yeah, I think we're just not doing stealth anymore. That's the vibe I got now. Imagine stealthing through this whole thing. Yeah, I don't mind if I just do this right now. Is your chat bugged? I can see you. So, oh, I can just go get some Euro dollars. So we need an E9 and a 1C, huh? Well, I gotta start with this one. Or I can go 1C, 1C. So 1C, how does this work? So 1C, and then 1C, and then I can pick out of that one again. Oh, I can't do it at all. Interesting. Then I can just try again because it didn't work out. This is funny. So, there's got to be more to this than what I'm catching here. Right? Like I'm just... Yeah, whatever. Let's go shoddy here.
Shoot!
Just reload. Just take your time. It's fine. Keep it moving here, I guess. Pick stuff up as we go, but like, let's just go. Wait, failed. Can I hack this or something? No. I would like to finally enter the elevator, if that's allowed.
Just like that.
Just like that, you go down. Man, he can really take a shot, can't he? Would Jackie just sneak in there? How'd he do that? How's it going, Ariana? Welcome on in. How do I get out of here? Oh, hi, Jackie, what are you doing? Breakdancing? Why do I have to go back here?
Enemy contact.
Oh boy, more elevators. Here we go. So much easier on a PC. Come on. Oh, it's so hard to get that precision right there. Come on. Okay. Enough of this. One second. Awkward. You got something cool for me in here? Defender, huh? Yeah. He's got all sorts of cool stuff on him. Cool.
Fucking bombs.
Okay, I feel like this gun's not doing me any favors anymore because we're apparently not doing silenced anymore. What is this? It's another shotgun. There we go. Use the big gun I just grabbed. This one? Got a bunch of big guns. Cool. Let's go. Did I miss something here? There boobs in this? Shut up. I'll take this guy with me. Why not? Here you go. Can't believe the elevator's working right now.
What?
Saburo Arasaka. 150 years, and today, of all fucking days, that's like some divine comedy shit.
Save your strength, Jackie.
What do you think I'm doing?
Think you're telling jokes?
But she'll be. We'll get out alive.
Tell Bug, why don't you? Maybe she'd still be alive if we hadn't been so gung fucking ho.
Oh, she's
don't
dead.
Take this out on me. I can see how the chips are falling.
I didn't mean to yell at you. I thought she was still fine. I mean, she sounded kind of like she died, but I wasn't entirely sure. boy. Well, don't mind if I just get on over there. Just let me reload here for a second. Jacke. Man, I reload so slow. I want these. Just give me a second. I'm gonna take these while you shoot at me. Please don't shoot me. I love how I can just run around. It's so funny. Flash bang. Is that gonna work at all? I'm not doing so hot. You're gonna call anybody on the phone right now? Maybe I should call my life coach. Ooh, Dexter, how's it going, man? I'm gonna check my phone real quick. Here. I would like to call my phone. Let's call Jackie. How you doing? Who else can we call? Let's call Evelyn. How you doing? How's it going, Fred G-Lay? Well, this just isn't working out here, huh? Boink. Oh man, you're a big old robot, aren't you? Let me just keep beating on you. There you go. I don't think we're doing any damage. Okay, did I hack you or something? Breach protocol. Okay, maybe not. Reach the elevator and get out? Yeah, maybe I should. Oh, I totally killed it. Nice.
All cleaned up.
Shoot it in the process. I mean, I don't know what I did. Yeah, let's just go, I guess. You know, it's fine. Let's call the elevator. I'm really surprised that the elevator's even working right now, frankly, but whatever. I don't make the rules here. How you doing,
elevator.
Jackie?
Alvy!
I in the elevator! My hands. What if I don't have hands?
I advise that you waste no time in entering the vehicle.
Okay. Oh boy. I'm gonna take that real quick. What does this do? Oh, nice. What does this do? Oh, dude, sick. All right, where's my car? You ready for combat mode? Hurrah! Wait, what is this? Very nice. Yes. Okay. Hurrah! Get the car, get the car, get the car!
Got it!
carrying too much.
Client feedback noted.
Oh.
How's our ride looking?
Tip top. Though alas, we are being pursued.
How about you kill them all? Oh, it's Adam Smasher.
Roadblock ahead. I
can't.
I mean, is there anything I'm supposed to be doing here?
Leave it to me.
I thought the car was supposed to be able to handle. I'm gonna shoot it with a pistol. That's what you meant by leave it to me? Are you freaking pulling my wiener? Gig type thievery. Oh, cool. Let's go do a gig real quick. No! Here, what about this? Can I reload this one? No. Guess we'll just keep doing this. Yeah, this is cool. Really? Can't change my inventory? I can't do that right now. Okay, weird. Oh, that worked, I guess.
We did it, Jackie! We fucking made it!
I guess we did.
My medical diagnostics indicate that Mr. Wells' condition is critical.
Take us to a Ripper Dock?
Take us to a Ripper Dock now!
Apologies, but that will not be possible. Our itinerary has been prearranged and paid for in advance. I am not at liberty to alter it.
Fuck your liberty! Do what I say!
It's okay, V. I'll hold out.
I suggest you try to keep Mr. Wells conscious.
We'll be getting preem jobs left and right now.
I swear to God, if they kill
Jackie.
Maybe Jack? I swear to fucking God, if they kill Jackie.
I'm gonna be rich, Mia. I can feel it.
No, Jackie. We're gonna be rich. You and me.
Kidding me? This Delamain thing can't heal him? Now I'm mad. Is this where Keanu Reeves shows up?
Mr. Wells has passed. Where shall I take his remains?
Up your ass!
What?
The Excelsior package provides for the disposal of passenger remains free of charge. I merely require a destination.
Vic Vector will take care of him. His family shouldn't see him like this.
Of course. Understood. Mr. Tashawn awaits you in room number 204.
See you in the major leagues, Jack.
Jackie's gonna get a drink, I hope. Stupid Delamain piece of... carrying too much. That's why I'm limping. I thought I was limping because I was like, just got my ass kicked. Not because I have too many guns in my backpack. That's a lot of guns. Oh, wow.
Oh, wow. That's a lot of guns. Okay. Well, I'm gonna... Bye. 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 That better? Nope. Okay. Well... I guess I'll just take it all with me anyway. Cool. I'm a little heavy. I'm a little heavy right now. Oh god. What do these do? Okay. I'm moving real slow right now. I'm gonna get parts now. Yeah. 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 So many pistols. Oh, that looks like a cool gun. I have so many guns now. I don't need all these guns. I'm in a better spot now. Okay, I can move now. Someone was naughty who followed on Twitch. Thanks for following on Twitch. Can't pick this thing up, whatever it is. Okay, let's roll.
WMS, N54, even the pirate networks. You blown up everywhere.
That's me.
And the Jaxter, he out in the car.
We return to this week's biggest story.
Yeah, he's there. Dead.
Condolences, friend. And the relic.
Got it right here.
I was afraid of that.
What?
Saburo Arasaka. Dead. You got any notion of the shit you pulled me into?
Nope.
You off the fucking emperor. His majesty.
I didn't do that.
Anyone with so much as a pinky toe dipped in this mess is as good as dead.
Gotta leave Night City.
You don't say.
Ring Evelyn. We close the deal, collect our cut, and drop off the radar.
You think we still gotta go get money?
All right, settle down. Gotta be tactical about this.
That's a nice bed.
Parker, Eddie's. Then we leave the city limits behind. But first, your face got blood all over. Bathroom's there. Go get yourself cleaned up.
How do I trust this is a real bathroom? Smash mirror. Kinda wanna. It's Jackie's blood. Okay, blood doesn't come off that easy. I'm not gonna smash the mirror. The mirror didn't do anything to me. Yep, saw that coming.
Can't risk it, V. Remember our first convo?
Dex!
Seems
what the
I've
fuck?
Chosen a quiet life after all. No blaze of glory for me.
Oh, I'm dead. Cool.
Just kidding! I'm gonna become Jackie or something, I don't know.
Wait, I'm immortal, right? Well, time to go kill Dex or something. Interlude.
Hey.
Hey.
You all right?
Never been better.
Sure don't look it.
Who the hell am I now?
I can't let you on. Hey, hey, we're chill.
Oh my god, I'm Keanu Reeves. Why am I Keanu Reeves?
You're high.
That's me.
Yeah.
Tonight, I'm here to say goodbye to all of you.
What? Oh my god.
Money's money, can't fuck around with it.
You're wasting your lives following us around like dogs.
I crawled up your ass. Brain dance?
Nice. Then we can talk. How much do you want for it?
Okay.
Don't do this. You could still change your mind.
Get over here, man. Fuck this band. Not your crowd, not your noise. Do your own thing.
Bastard. Gonna miss you something awful.
See you in the next life, friend.
You're mad. Gets my southern blood pumping.
Get in, or change my mind.
Silverhand.
Hey, Shaden.
Get us in the air. Here, put this on, and it stays on. Got it?
There's something about Keanu Reeves that something about him, man. So what about the part where we took fatal brain damage? Oh.
Pierce are on fire. Pacifica's caught off, shut down. APC's on the streets of Watson.
Sons of bitches.
Skull cracking out there. Dead us?
Johnny's idea. Wayland's drawing Arasaka's attention away from the tower.
Collateral damage part of the plan, too.
This isn't the Cub Scouts, Johnson. Chew it up, spit it out.
Range of fire.
Make it rain.
No mercy.
dead. Whee! See, this is how you're supposed to fire it. No wonder you died. Jesus Christ. Full auto this thing, man. Why are you so many of you up here? Jesus, man. There we go. Look, I'll melt them. What are they gonna do now? Other than die. Easy peasy. Get that big old artillery rolling. Well, being up here was a bad idea. Boop, boop. Time to blow things up.
Get the payload on the elevator. Arm it. Let gravity do its thing. Explosion rocks the foundation. Tower crumbles. Chaos. Screaming roll credits.
Exit window's gonna be tight.
Yeah, I know. Jacking in. Oh man. I don't know what it is about him. There's something about him.
Rat shit, gnats.
Mainframe's not your playground, Murphy. Come on. Evac announcement. Broadcast it across all frequencies and let's get moving.
Sheesh. Who wrote this manifesto?
Really need me to answer that question?
Jesus, Johnny. You've gone off the deep end. That's coming from a chair jock.
Come on.
Get ready. What are you doing? Whoa, that's a strong gun I have there. Did I blow your arm off? What does this do? Wow, I'm very scary and dangerous. V sucks compared to Keanu Reeves. My flashbang? Oh, this is me not giving a damn.
Johnny, payload.
Your jacket's running away from you there, lady. Payload. Yeah, sure. Let me just go throw that in there. There you go.
Bushido 2, bomb's name was what?
Wrap it up! We got a Delta!
The Demolitron. We're good to blow.
Demolitron.
Shaka Elite's incoming! There, run for it!
Where am I running?
Shoot the cables!
What cables? Let me shoot cables? Oh, yeah. Gotcha.
Get the rotor spinning! We're on our way!
You're... Aww. Man, there was about to be a big explosion. Hey, we got $12 tip.
Hugo Kianigo.
We gotta get you on the wall here, huh? Probably go to Twitch here soon and just do some DVD for the night, but I gotta see the end of this mission. Keon Pugh. Okay, where were we?
She thought it with thimbles, she thought it with care. Pursue with forks and help.
Johnny!
Here we go, let's put this bad boy right here.
Bushido 2, bomb's name is what?
Wrap it up! We got a Delta!
The Demolitron. We're good to blow.
Demolitron. Sounds like something I would have made up when I was a kid.
Shoot the cable!
I did. I'm shooting them.
Get the rotor spinning. We're on our way.
Not done yet. Still need to feed this to their subnet.
Oh, subnet.
I fucking knew it.
Where are you?
This was never about corporate colonialism. This was about your groupie output, wasn't it?
My groupies.
No, you wouldn't understand, Rogue.
given you 4 fucking minutes. Chopper's not gonna wait 1 sec longer.
1 Mississippi, 2 Mississippi, 3 Mississippi, 4 Mississippi, 5 Mississippi.
I'm Keanu Reeves, I don't give a damn, I just blow everybody up. You're on fire still? There you go, I'll take care of that for you. Let's go upload this to my subnet or whatever. I have a lot of health, you have no health, cause you just died. Alright, what am I doing here? Pretty sure I beat all the guards already. Oh, you're a bad guy. Well, you were a bad guy, that's for sure. Let's go over here now. Just open up. Oh, it's a door. Cool.
Sweet icebreaker. Foreign, right? Just wonder if we know anyone who could switch the subnet protocol.
Hilarious. You gonna help or not?
Do spiders spin webs? It's time we caught some flies.
I think they do.
Thanks, Murph.
Now, just for good measure. Holy cyber cow. We're on TV. Take a look.
Turn now to Arasaka Tower.
Ooh, TV.
It's evacuation ongoing after an unidentified terrorist organization released a manifesto threatening violence. The terrorists stating their desire to, quote-unquote, topple a monument to corporate colonialism. Night City's mayor, Imbole Ebunike, has issued a statement declaring that he will bring the full force of the law to bear in response to any act of terrorism. Going now to our reporter on the scene at Arasaka Tower. Hopefully he can shed some light on the situation as events unfold.
All set. Now get out of there.
Okay.
They're moving up. Hit the roof quick.
What do you want me to do after I hit the roof? I don't think punching the roof's gonna do anything. Whatever. Guess I'll just go over there and slap it. Ow. You Atom Smasher.
Shit, that's Atom Smasher. Johnny, run!
Well, I'm pretty sure Atom Smasher didn't die here, because I'm pretty sure this is a flashback.
Murphy!
Door sealed, but it won't hold for long. Run, Johnny. Like the wind.
Yeah, this is like 54 years ago. Don't know how I'm not dead. Okay, bye. Oh, here's my gun. Just kidding. Get to the chopper.
Smasher.
Told you, Johnny boy. Told you I'd end you someday.
No. No, I'm dead again. Yeah, that's twice in like 10 minutes. Oh, this is where we're like, you know, the same person now. I get it. Are you gonna be like my conscience or something now? You're like inside the relic. So which one am I right now? Am I V or am I? Nope, still Keanu. Oh hey, it blew up. Good job. We did it. Ow!
Let us try once more.
Okay.
You associates. Who are they? How did you acquire fissile material?
You think slapping me is gonna do anything?
Gonna give good cop over there a chance to say something? Come on.
Ow.
Which terrorist organization do you belong to?
I don't know.
How did you acquire fissile material?
Ow.
Hey, Gramps. I know you.
Let's see.
Damn. Done and gone.
My husband died in that tower.
Did he? Damn.
But there are fates worse than death.
Is that what you intend to do to me?
I didn't want him to die.
Naze kono you na koto?
Why did you do this?
To bring an end to the madness you wreak.
Madness?
人は嘘をつき、自分自身を欺く。だが、シャは違う。シャは雄弁だが、彼らは決して嘘をつかない。死者の言葉には、つつましさがある。始めろ。
Soul Killer primed. Oh god. That's scary. that's what happens when Keanu Reeves' soul is killed. He just goes, argh. No big shebang or anything, just argh. My soul. Argh. Well, where are we now? Is this me? Is that my soul? Okay. Just keep following this thing around. Well, what else am I supposed to do at this point? Man, why do you keep running away from me? I just want to talk. You look naked. No, you're not naked. Hi, me.
And you. Who are you?
Me. I'm you. Who are you? Oh, I know. I was V right there, wasn't I? That was the relic. I see. Yeah, he's totally, like, in our brain. This is like some Handsome Jack crap. And now I'm Johnny. Johnny V. Threw me in the trash? Rude. So Jackie could have had this, but he gave it to me, like a sweetheart. The final countdown. Oh man. Kind of surprised landfill, huh? Figured Dex would have done better than that. Maybe some like acid or something. Seems pretty amateur, but whatever. I like stand up or something. Maybe you don't want to move for a second. Uh-oh. God dang it. What, are you gonna finish me now? Let's go for a ride. Yeah.
Heavier than she looks.
You're not heavier than you look, that's for sure.
Now, listen, dog. I have done exactly what you asked. So let's you and me figure this.
Whoa! Nice. Well, I took care of one of the things I wanted to get done, so thank you.
Arasaka-sama, Oto-sama no sasugai-han o mizukemashita. Kono onna de machigai arimasen. Hai.
We didn't kill your dad. You killed your dad. What? What a bunch of malarkey. Don't look at me like that. He killed his dad. You knew it. You know he killed his dad. Okay, that's fair. I probably do.
You hear me? I need your help.
Oh, really? What happened to you? Feels good. Oh, this probably happened. Why is this going on? What? Man, there's always some drama with these frickin' Akahuza Whatso people. Well, oh, it's one of those charge up guns, huh? I hate that. Am I dead? Hey, I'm like already dead. Smash him. Good, there you go. Maybe driving in a convertible was a bad idea. You gotta pop your tires or something? No? These ones don't die real good. Ow. Hey. You're gonna lose your head, I'm pretty sure. Oh, he's ran him over. That works. Oh, he's persistent. Jesus. Well, that's not gonna work. This ain't really working. He's got to get him off me. Okay. Oh, my lord. This is so hard to... Oh, there we go. You know, I still don't think that one's dead, but whatever. Cool. So I still don't know what's going on with my skull, but whatever. See, look, it's still alive. I called it.
Don't you dare faint again.
Okay.
Keep your eyes open.
Okay. Finish him. There you go. What?
We both could use medical attention. Do you know a Reaper doc whom you can trust?
I've seen them before. Troy. The exterminators.
We must get to Ripadok quickly.
I don't want to tell him about Victor.
It will.
Do not waste time.
Victor will fix us up.
We have to get there somehow. Call someone. Anyone.
All right.
Greetings. My scanner indicates you are outside the service area.
Just come pick me up. Need to get to Misty's Esoterica in front of Vix.
Of course. A vehicle is en route. It should arrive in less than 20 minutes.
Oh, that's a long
what
time.
Hey!
Fall asleep. Duh. What else am I going to do here while I wait for 20 minutes? May as well take a nap. Yeah.
The personal link is damaged.
Please proceed to insert the jack below the ear, though not too deep. There should be auxiliary neurosockets between her lymph nodes, beneath the SCM muscles.
Where was all this help when Jackie was dying?
She will die.
Indeed, as she will if you do nothing.
I think I have the socket.
Now proceed to connect.
Well, now I'm just angry.
Let's get her inside.
I cannot hold it. I need to rest.
That your blood?
Misty!
Aw, Misty's gonna be sad about Jackie.
Pressure's tanking.
It's neurogenic shock. She's dying.
Gotta cut my way through the occipital bone. No other way.
There is risk of...
I know what I'm doing.
You gonna cut into my eyeball? I like my eyeballs. I got to pick them during character customization.
How is she?
Slower on the mend than you, but looking better every day.
What do you want from me? I don't trust this guy. Bad.
Ugh. I don't know, Vic. My ears are ringing. And I'm seeing shit.
These hallucinations. Describe them to me.
Blinding lights. It's loud. I'm on stage and almost can't breathe. I'm so damn full of hatred. And then I let it all out into a mic, and I realized it didn't help. I don't feel any better. And then, I promise not to laugh. I plant a bomb in Arasaka Tower.
Nothing there to laugh about.
They killed me, Vic. Never been so afraid. Even for a lucid dream.
You weren't dreaming, V. Those were memories.
Brain dance.
There's a personality construct on that shard. Dreams you had were from his past.
Hang on. I mean to say, there's an actual terrorist in my head right now.
That's right. Johnny Silverhand. Had his crowning moment about 50 years ago. AHQ bombing. Heard of it? His doing. People say he was buried under the rubble.
Nope.
Anyway, that's not what's important right now.
What is?
The biochip. It's basically a bomb. Fuse lit already. Much time left, much life, a few weeks tops. Silverhand's construct is overriding your consciousness, gradually taking over your body until
One day you'll just be gone.
Okay. So
V, it's important you get all this.
You'll fix me up, right, Vic?
If I could, I would, V. Believe me. But this is... it's way beyond what I know how to do.
You're the best of the best, Vic. Why can't you help me?
You want the long story or the short?
I want to know the deets.
Don't omit a thing. Not one deet.
Okay. There was... is a construct. A psyche on the chip. Out of Johnny Silverhand. You jacked it in your chip slot. Nothing happened, right? Until you died.
Bullet in the head from Dexter Deshawn. How do you come back from something like that?
Low caliber. You lucked out. Not least thanks to another poor decision by Mr. Deshawn. The nanites off the chip started fixing the damage. Then they took your hand and coaxed you off the path toward the light.
Die and then get up like nothing happened.
Used to be true. Now it's only if they don't have a classified piece of corpo tech primed to resurrect them.
What about me? My psyche? I make it back from the other side and what? I'm supposed to pretend change is normal?
Ask the Arasaka engineers who built the thing. All I know is your mind's gonna go. It won't be pretty. From the biochip's perspective, your brain cells are a tumor that needs to be scooped out, while your body's an empty shell to hold the construct.
So this fucking terrorist wants to wipe me and take my place, take my body!
It's not willful on his part, it's automatic, inevitable, and neither of you can stop it.
It's the shard from those TV ads!
Take the chip out or switch it off.
Either way is out of the question. You die immediately.
Why? Why would I die immediately?
Fuck. I remember this thing, saw it on TV. Oh, what was this stupid slogan? Soul something.
Secure your soul.
That's it. It's just supposed to let you communicate with constructs.
Maybe. This is a prototype, by the look of things. Somehow made it out of Arasaka Labs.
Cause we took it.
Vic, you've always come through for me.
Don't guilt trip him.
There's nothing you can do to help me then. What the hell do I do? Tell me, please. Vic.
I wish I knew, kid.
Misty?
So...
you're asking too much from an old-timer like Vic. Come on, V. Let's get you home.
Great. I'm gonna become Keanu Reeves.
And then he died. And I thought I was gonna die with him in my sleep.
Sleep's a small hint of death. The inevitable.
Can't actually tell if I'm awake now. I mean, I could be dead already, right?
Not something to focus on, V. Let it go. Here. Got some meds for you. Omega blockers. Taken regularly, they'll keep things from progressing too quickly. Also, they should keep that guest of yours calm and quiet. Pseudoendotrizines from me. Effect will be opposite. It'll speed things up. Free the demon, so to speak.
given me a pill to prod that son of a bitch so he can kill me faster?
Listen, you're likely to be fine for a while. But sometime down the road, it could turn into pure agony. I'm giving you options, honey.
The brain can be tricked. Plain old painkillers do that.
Your psyche's gonna die, V. You'll feel your old self slipping away. At some point, you won't recognize yourself. It'll be terrifying. It'll be painful. But it doesn't have to be.
The fuck I need pills for. How to just stick a gun in my mouth. Pull the trigger.
Well, that way you'd kill two souls. Is that what you want?
It's like we're gonna get dementia, except instead of like... Oh boy.
Gotta lie down.
Here. Got one more thing for you. Vic pulled this out of your skull. A lucky charm? Promise you'll try to get some sleep.
Misty, wait. About Jackie.
Yeah?
He talked about you, like, lots.
We got into a fight right before he went off to do this job.
He wasn't mad at you. I hope you know that.
I know. I just wish our last moments together could have been different.
That's such a low blow.
But right now, you need rest. So sleep. Please sleep.
Imagine that, chat. You're cursed with the disease of slowly becoming into Keanu Reeves. Yeah, that's weird.
Gotta get out of here, understand? And I'll kill anyone who gets in my way, you included.
Great.
Need a smoke. Where'd you stash yours?
Quit hitting your head. Is Keanu evil?
No.
He's just inevitable.
Where did you even come from? How are we even talking?
How the fuck should I know? The fuck kind of droid toy are you supposed to be?
Fucking ghost off!
Yeah. Okay, bye.
Oh boy.
Who you work for, start talking.
Fuck.
Fuck.
It's like that Spider-Man meme.
Fucking Chip. Rip the thing out myself.
No, wait.
Well, that's the video game. It's gonna hurt. Oh boy.
What? I can't save right now.
See you never, asshole.
Now like that. Stick some iron in your mouth and pull the trigger.
That's mean.
I can feel it. Our minds touch on you. I'm like mold on fruit, creeping into you. Nothing I can do about it. You hear me?
Don't step on him.
I'd puke if I fucking could. It's just a copy of the engram. I'm out there somewhere. Gotta be.
Leave me alone! Get out! Just get the fuck out!
Lead to the head, only thing that'll fix this. Hear me, bitch. A bullet to the fucking brain!
Don't call me a bitch.
Fuck me.
This is like a never-ending episode of Here's Johnny. Whoa, I'm naked. Two. Oh boy. Check your email. That's what you want to do right now? My street cred's only 5? Are you kidding me? People think I killed Sabura Super Sokka. And my street cred's only 5. It was a 4 before that. What a bunch of crap. You kidding me? Buh, buh, buh. It's all mine. Just kidding. I would like to drop some of my things. I didn't mean to take this much. Oh boy. Well, that was a lot to deal with. Hey, is my eyeball still here? Oh my God. I have nudity turned off. What are those doing here? What? Oh, disable copyrighted music got turned off too. And so did motion blur got to, why did all my settings get reset? Why did all my settings get reset? No, all my settings got reset. Like, everything. Well, now you saw my nipples, chat. On that note, I plan on streaming on Twitch now. Oh, great. Everybody knows what my nipples look like. A man gotta do to hide his nipples. So, links in the chat, courtesy of Nightbot.
We're gonna move on over to Twitch and maybe play some Dead by Daylight for a little bit. Can't believe the nudity turned off. Well, I'm gonna go to Twitch now. See you over on Twitch chat. Okay.